I do a lot of research before I go into the event, and I set myself a goal with who I want to speak to. And, you know, sometimes it's like just making sure that you're intentional about your placement in the space. And when you're going to these events, like you said, it's important that you don't leave without some sort of value. And that's whether I'm curating one or I'm going to one, I want to go away with some sort of value. And so I think it's important that we're not shying away from being direct of who we want to talk to. And then I think it's huge to make sure that you follow up when you say you are going to follow up, because sometimes people do expect that coming from, you know, corporate banking background. I think it's, you know, sometimes you get lost in taking the picture for Instagram, or, you know, you want to just showcase that you're at the events, and then you kind of lose the idea of who you were supposed to talk to. And just making sure you're a little bit more goal oriented when you go into it, and it's going to be something that brings value to your business as well.